4:55, Aeneas is in the underworld. He just saw Dido, or he sees Dido, and Virgil compares her to a new moon. And now Aeneas sent down tears and spoke with sweet love. Oh, unhappy Dido. It was like a true messenger had come to me thus, that you have died, that you are extinct, and that you have followed the final things by means of a sword. Alas, was I the cause of your funeral? I swear by the stars, by the gods, and if there is any faith under the lowest earth, O queen, unwillingly I departed from your shore.